to it.
This is supposed to be the Skull's territory. I'll find Uncle Ben's killer if I have to go through every one of the Skulls to do it.
Who's that?
They didn't know anything, but I'm just getting started. Another dead end. Well, one of these losers is gonna give me some answers. Nothing. I'm sure I'm getting warmer, though. That murderer can't get away from me.
I'll keep streaming even if there's no one here, just to try and get a new PB. To answer your earlier question about when's the last time I had a serious practice session, I don't usually practice like you do with the levels like that.
Sounds like the
For me, I just tend to get more experience through trying actual runs. The exceptions to that being like with Razor's Edge or something like that, where you have to
hey,
be very
you!
I practice those levels sometimes. Or when I'm trying to find a new trick, obviously I'll practice it first before using it in a run.
Die!
Can't let anything stop me. I have to find a way to shut off the power so I can get through.
Now to find the guy who killed Uncle Ben.
Man, he's fast.
Taking a fuse out of the control panel.
Back
off,
ugly.
I have to get that
ugly.
Back if I want to open that door. This fuse should get that door open. This is where the fuse
goes. He's gone.
Now I've got you.
What's that? Looks like the freak wants to play. That's what circus in town?
I'm gonna take you down.
Not so tough now, huh?
If you press the target camera,
circus in town?
This door is locked. One of these jerks must have the key.
Get this freak away! Whoa! He's gone! Weird. Nothing here.
My way.
But
well, if
yeah,
I want to get paid this week,
I am new at the game, speedrunning wise. I never said I wasn't.
Couple of nice shots, but nothing JJ's gonna pay top dollar for. Huh? That was okay.
Yeah,
but the shots need more action. Not bad. That should do it. Okay, I have those. These guys now really dance. Keep coming. I know I've made some enemies, but this is a bit much. They're lefty shot. That's the. Yet?
Heads up!
Stop right there! Come along quiet.
Red slingers here! It's on the spider. Right behind you!
autographs.
Up against the wall.
Don't mess with the best.
Help! What's going on?
You really ought to pay more attention.
I got you back. I'm taking you out. Web Slinger's here.
Shall we dance?
Heads up. Let's get him.
Don't move.
That's the last of the goons.
All right.
Looks like the welcome wagon's already here. The key to that door, I presume.
Kids on the spider. Help!
Look out!
Looks like there's another switch I need to hit too. That opened the door. I'd better pick up the
thing
before I lose Shocker.
Wet Slinger's here.
You're making this a lot harder than it needs to be. This'll come in handy. Now to shut off that water and get Shocker.
Look out!
That'll do it.
Web Slinger's
here. Where did Shocker find all you guys? Is there a website or something? Looks like I hit pay dirt.
On the spider. Heads up! I got your back.
Another locked door. I'll have to find the key.
Hey, you want to back off?
Dibs on the spider. Web Slinger's here.
Just get along.
This is a warm enough welcome for you, insect.
You're becoming a...
Ah, yes. The old swinging log of doom trick. That one never gets old.
I'm surprised Spidey's able to jump so smoothly.
Who's your landlord, Vulture? Quasimodo?
You might remember in my earlier speedruns, that I would web zip as soon as I jumped, like on those stairs. Because I thought that if I didn't do that, he'd just jump in some weird direction. I think the developers realized that under normal circumstances,
you don't want to do that. Think of your house cleaning bill.
This level with your viewers, they
added
some
extra code
to make it more viable.
Hey, Vulture! Didn't your mother ever teach you that stealing is wrong?
Alright, I'm gonna go for the mean route or the nice route.
These gems are insured.
Oh, well,
the only injured
okay,
party here is you in a moment.
I really wish I didn't stick to that. I think that was my fault. Like that.
This will slow the pest down.
What is going to be, Spider-Man? A few jewels or innocent lives?
You couldn't just leave this a personal disagreement, could you, Baldy? I'll settle with Vulture after I stop that sign from collapsing.
We're still kind of going in the nice run though, so I'm probably still going to save a little bit of time.
Those people look thirsty, don't they, Spider-Man? Why don't I serve them a drink?
I think the folks down there are wet enough already.
He is kind of... Is he more aggressive than usual? I didn't know that he could become more aggressive or less aggressive. I thought his attacks worked at specific areas. It seems like he's attacking a bit more.
I should have waterproofed my costume. You're not getting away from me that easily. That'll knock the wind out of your sails.
I need to figure out how to unsettle him.
Vulture's down. Now's my chance to stop him for good. You have a lot of pep for someone your age.
Now watch me completely lose my lead and
it's going to be weird going back to the... These robots seem to be after both of us. What does it mean? Man, I hope we aren't being stalked by some crazy arachnid collector. Although, if she were cute. Someone's bug collection. And neither is this scorpion guy if I have anything to say about it. Let's talk about this, scorpion. I think you ought to take a little nap.
Lies!
Boy,
all lies!
Must love you! Cause you're nuts! I don't know who did all this.
I got
to
it. I got the power up. Oh no, that was that. My bad. Alright. Probably lost my lead there.
Hey there, beautiful. But need a hand?
I'm gonna keep trying.
Oh, thank you.
It still has potential.
I thought for
beauty.
Sure.
Hey, nope.
It will be funny
right?
If it does be
yeah.
After that, too.
Meeting you today is an unexpected
like phase,
bonus.
Phase, can you imagine like getting a PB after
I'm
something like that happens?
There's
no need
Sorry.
For us to fight.
Uh-huh. When you stop lobbing bombs at me, we'll see about
it'd
that.
It would be funny.
This station will leave more of an impact on people after I'm done. How can you be so naive? These people wouldn't lift a finger to help you.
Yeah, well, since they can't fly or bend steel with their bare hands, I can't really...
I can't bother with you. I have things to do.
You aren't getting away from me. Are you sure? I think it might
like
be your muffler.
Spider-Man?
Oh, yeah. Great.
You're telling me you've never wanted to have a PB with a really obvious mess up just to feel the satisfaction of picking up from your
Let's
failure?
Find some new people to play with, shall we?
I love those types of
yeah,
PBs,
Yeah, but I'd
dude.
Like to vote against that.
I mean, I'd obviously prefer a flawless run, but...
I've been burning bridges all day, but I think I'll just knock this one down. Oh, run fast as you can.
The gingerbread man, you're not.
You're a better worker. Now, this is just...
All right, let's see what happens here.
Can't you see that we're cut from the same place? I didn't think my glider could be damaged. My compliments to you. Your skill is tremendous. You're wasting your talents helping the pathetic worms of this city.
Oh, I get it. You're a disgruntled guidance counselor. Tough guy.
You misguided fool.
I don't care what Simon Cowell thinks of me. As long as Gordon Ramsay is okay with me, then we're good.
Two? Greedy Gruesome isn't playing fair.
I'd like to think I improved at this level. But really, the only thing I'm doing
Three?
Differently now
you
is
think that guy may really want to hurt someone.
Aiming my jumps so that Spidey will face the direction of the next bomb. Maybe it makes it easier not to mess up the jump, and I don't know why I haven't been doing that before.
I believe I'm relieved to only have to disarm one bomb. No more? Thank goodness. Okay. No more just
looking for me, boys.
Good.
Well,
it broke
I
off
am.
This time.
I see you got some new toys.
Now, if I can just get
you
this
like
level,
razor bats?
And Oscorp doesn't
you
mess
might.
Me up too badly, we may have a run.
Those things are vicious. I gotta think of something fast.
You don't look like you're enjoying yourself, Spider-Man. Aren't you having fun?
No.
All right, where are they?
Keep coming.
You don't get
I better
that
find
easy.
Some cover before they land a lucky shot and things turn ugly. I think I saw a construction site around here. It's gotta be somewhere. Let's see.
Alright, B.E. Be nice to me.
I need to get me new shoes.
This is only 1/5 of the total passcode. I'll need to find 4 more pieces.
What's Spider-Man doing here?
2 down, 3 more to go. That's 3. More than halfway there. Just need 1 more. Can't get caught now. Okay, now I should be able to get that blast door open. Let's see if I can figure this out. Got it!
I'm concerned.
Watch out for patrols in the car.
That's strange.
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open.
This place is amazing. That's the last generator. Now for that sensor array. Looks like a security console. Maybe I can use it to shut off some of the defenses on this field.
Gotta be careful.
Too late.
If you hurt her, I'll make you suffer.
I don't think I can afford to do a lot of the tricks in this level right now. Because I've been dying so often lately to it. I'm gonna try and do some just to make it go faster, but I can't get too comfortable here. I don't have this level plotted out.
Oh, you're falling behind! Got to go faster.
Okay, someone's yelling in the background. Sorry.
You want an arm, right? Break your teeth!
That's not very ladylike.
Am I gonna PB?
Help me, Spider-Man!
Am I gonna finally PB after all this time?
This is between you and me, Goblin.
Or am I gonna
leave
choke?
Her out of it.
I still have an opportunity to choke, but I don't want to.
Hurry up!
I think I'm slipping!
Help me! Spider-Man!
We're almost there!
Just put her down safely and then we'll see how tough you really are. Let me introduce you to my fist.
You're wasting
Hurry,
my
the
time!
The fire's getting closer! It's getting hot up here.
There we go. 2645. Ugh, that was so toxic.
Mr. Osborne.
Why? I got the PB even after that mess up.
Yes, I suppose you would be. But the best surprise.
I told you I could do
still
it.
To come.
Finally another sub 27. I've been hanging on to that 2654 for so much longer than all of my other records. Really, I can probably beat this one easier than I can beat the other one because
Tell
of all
Harry.
The time saves at the beginning.
I'm sorry.
It's really only after like the second half that I started getting good,
I'm sorry too.
Good times, I think.
Mary Jane?
Yeah.
There's
something I feel
I
a lot more
comfortable
with this time though because it's so much closer to Tego's.
I know, Tiger. You don't have to say.
Well,
yeah,
what was your favorite part
life.
Of the run phase?
Complicated.
Was it when I was playing good
like
or when I was
now.
Messing up?
Go outside and play.